Good morning! I was one grumpy bear this morning because Juliana woke up around 6, you know. I wasn't grumpy about that. Whatever, she woke up. And I fed her like normal. Everything was normal. And then I put her back to bed. But I didn't swaddle her because I'm figuring, you know, Juliana's getting older. She probably doesn't need to be swaddled. Because I swaddle her every time in her crib. But she wouldn't go to sleep. I have these earbuds like to cancel out her crying because her cry is very different from other babies. Like, it's really, really loud. But I figure, oh, she just needs to get used to not being swaddled. But nope, she kept crying. So I picked her up and I, you know, held her, fed her a little bit more. And then I put her down again and she kept crying. Oh, Benji got up finally. And so then when Benji got up, he took her and put her in her crib, and now it's like 2.5 hours later, and then he said that she's been sleeping since then in her crib, not swaddled. I think she's ready to sleep on her own now. Have you checked on Juliana?
Yeah,
the barn came in. Wow, you cleaned up your office a little bit.
No, there's just the...
She's okay. I'm gonna do my makeup real quick before she wakes up. I'm finally gonna get my curtains up. They're gonna be beautiful.
These are the extra long ones.
I'm wearing my new sweater. It's so comfy. How do you feel my sweater? Isn't that nice?
It's very nice.
Do you like it?
I like this area the most.
I think this is the cutest sweater ever. Okay, let's check on Juliana. Oh, she's so sleepy. What are you listening to? Wow.
Click, 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 click.
Oh, okay.
Click,
20 years click. Later. Juliana Burr. She's joining us here. Creeper.
Finally done with these curtains. I told Judy never to ask me to put up another curtain rod for the rest of my life. It's, you know, like when you buy a house, you don't think of, you know, things like that, but you have to do it. And if you have got a lot of windows.
Awesome job,
honey. Thank you. I didn't even work today, really. I just checked some emails. Oh, watch out. Juliana, I didn't know you had those kind of moves. Whoa, your head bobbing and everything. Are you a naughty girl?
No, she's not.
That's what I'm saying. Why are you letting her?
She just likes the.
Why are you like letting her listen to this?
Sorry, baby.
What did mommy do to you?
She ran into mommy's lips. So for lunch, or our brunch, actually. I mixed it all together, so it's not the most appealing, but it's brown rice with salmon, an egg, dash of soy sauce. We got some seaweed, and Benji has his natto and egg with green onions. It stinks really bad. And Benji made some, it looks like brown juice, but it's the most delicious. It's very delicious.
Yeah, when you mix green and berries. It doesn't look that appealing, but it's actually
it's
really good.
There's it's kale, tart, lemon, berry,
lots of
frozen
kale.
Berries.
I put the rest of the kale and the spinach.
It's good. So people have been commenting for us to do the Harlem Shake video. So I'm like checking out videos on YouTube and they're pretty hilarious. Really, really. I think Juliana likes it too.
So I ran out of space, so I don't know what got cut off and what got taped. So I'll just show you. I'm making stir fry today for a good friend of mine. So I got some shiitake mushrooms. Got some jalapenos, tomatoes, gonna make guacamole. Oranges, tomatoes, bell peppers for that stir fry. Some spinach for the green juice. Did I say cilantro? We got kale, apple, sweet potatoes, oh my gosh, and the lime. I baked these sweet potatoes for like 45 minutes, poke some holes in it. And then you just cut it in half, take a fork to it, put some butter on it. Oh, damn.
Can you guys hear that outside? It is pouring rain. It actually hasn't poured, well, I guess it's simmering down now, but it was hardcore rain. It's just about Juliana's nap time. I have her little vibrator going. I need to put a lip stain on because the lipstick I was wearing just wasn't having it. It was getting all over poor Juliana Bear. So I think I'm just gonna put on one of the Just Bitten lip balm stains.
Wouldn't be fair to show you all this healthy food and not show you my indulgent desires. Bittersweet chocolate, ice cream. Cooking dinner for my Taekwondo master right now. And we are making stir fry. What's new? At least it's not spaghetti or pasta or anything like that. But look, I got everything all ready. Remember, when you're making stir fry, gotta have it all ready. Ooh, look at this sauce. I even went all out with the sake. I just bought this. It was like clearance. I don't know if that's good or bad. But anyways, here's some of my ingredients. Grass-fed ribeye steak. Boom!
Chef Benji is doing his thing. Oh, by the way, these chips are the most delicious. Mr. Lin brought these. Where did you buy these chips at?
I bought
it briefly. What's it called? Oh, IGA. They're local chips from Kent.
Yeah, it's weird because
they're really good.
I think I've bought those other kind of chips here before. And they
stir fry.
Yeah, we always buy the Juanitas.
Okay, these are the chips. Cabo Loco. They're so good. Ooh, all natural, non-GMO, and gluten-free. These are better than Juanitas. Yummers. We had an amazing dinner. We had some friends come over. Juliana was doing really well for a little bit and then she started crying again. My little baby. But it's around her nap time now, so that's why she's extra fussy. But dinner was great, honey. Thank you. Amy sent this to me on Facebook. It's pretty funny. I'm gonna get his reaction.
About 20 or longer, actually. She's like in shock.
Can she only have one video? It just seems like...
What? There's no way that was
Why
staged.
Would she make her first video mess up that bad and put it up?
I think maybe she recorded it maybe a month ago and she's like, you know what? This is hilarious. Let me put it up. Now, what I believe happened was...
She kept it on there too long. And
she No. It's not that she kept it on too long. Her hair is fried. It's damaged. You could tell like she got her hair colored, and it looks like she may have colored it twice because the color on her roots and her regular hair is completely different. And it looked a bit orange, so maybe she bleached it and then she tried to color another color. Basically, it was fried. So then when she had the heat on there, and then on top of that, if she has fine hair, she shouldn't have the temperature up very high. You should have the temperature to what your hair is capable of, right?
Well,
so then just all that mixed together was so
fun. When she wrapped it, it was like all clumped together. It wasn't like...
No, she did it fine. She wrapped it fine.
I don't know what I'm doing then.
Poor girl, but she must have found it funny enough to post it on YouTube.
How many views is it on?
Juliana thinks it's hilarious. It got 3.4 million views. It's called Burning Off My Hair, original video. The day is about 11:30 and I'm pooped. Tomorrow is gonna be uber exciting day. It's gonna be bittersweet actually because Benji and I are going out a double date with Amy and Julian to a very fancy restaurant. Probably the fanciest I've ever been to in my life. And we're gonna stay the night downtown overnight. So Juliana's gonna be with my mom. I'm gonna miss her. I don't know how I'm gonna do without her, but it's gonna be, you know, mine and Benji's time, mommy and daddy's time. So we'll see how that goes. Benji and I have been saving up my milk for months for this trip, and we're not even gonna be gone for like a full 24 hours. Being away overnight from her is a big deal. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully she'll be okay with mom and dad. Anyway, I thought the lip stain did pretty well. It rubbed off in the inside, but for the most part, you can still see the color. So that's it. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Actually, Jovelle said hers grew back, I think like 2 years later, and that's kind of freaking me out. But it's okay. It's totally worth it. I don't...